John Bennett, the chairman of the Oklahoma Republican Party, who is currently running for a House seat from the state of Oklahoma, was recently at a little, I guess, campaign event talking about how Anthony Fauci should be killed for, I don't know, whatever imaginary crime Republicans are trying to bust Anthony Fauci for that particular day. But take a look, John Bennett, chairman of the Oklahoma Republican Party, running for House. This is what he had to say about killing Dr. Anthony Fauci. Take a look.
We're fighting communist Democrats, establishment rhinos. We're fighting against a system that stole the election in 2020 and nobody's been held accountable. We're in a war with bureaucrats that have forced vaccine mandates on us, mask mandates on us. And you know what? They're pushing this wokeness confusion down our throats now. And by the way, we should try Anthony Fauci and put him in front of a firing squad. And for the Secret Service, if they're listening, I'm not advocating we kill Anthony Fauci until he's convicted of his crimes through a court.
Let me tell you my favorite part of that clip right there is at one point when the camera kind of pans out a little bit and you can see more of the area, you see that bedazzled cross on the wall. Like, this guy's literally talking about murdering Anthony Fauci, and then it pans over and you see a cross, right? Because that's totally what Jesus would do. Somebody who's been trying to, you know, take care of people, prevent people from dying of a very contagious disease. Yeah, Jesus would want that person convicted of whatever imaginary crime Republicans are talking about and then publicly executed via firing squad. Very Jesus-like of you, Mr. Bennett. But this is what we're up against, folks, on that other side. And you heard the crowd go wild when he talked about convicting Fauci and then executing him via firing squad. And I love how he throws out the caveat like, oh, just so I don't get in trouble, I'm only saying we kill him after we convict him. But convict him of what, right? You didn't go down that road. You didn't tell us what specific crimes Anthony Fauci has committed that warrant capital punishment. In fact, Republicans haven't been able to tell us any crimes that they think Anthony Fauci committed. And the few things they've accused him of aren't even actually crimes. They've accused him of a lot of things that, of course, have since been debunked. But the hatred of Fauci is absolutely insane. And this guy's railing on about mandates and things like that. What frickin' mandates, dude? What mandates? What mandates still exist in this country? Tell me that. Sure, there's a couple, but they don't affect 100% of citizens. Most of them vary from, you know, county to county at this point. Sure, there's the one for the military. It's not doing so well in court, but there's not nationwide mandates for anything. And Fauci, of course, is not the one who's putting those mandates in place. The hatred of this man is just absolutely ridiculous. And of course, we know why they do it. Because they need an enemy. They need a common enemy to unite behind to distract people from their own failures. That's why they're hating on Fauci. It's not because Trump did nothing about the pandemic. It's not because these Republican governors ignored all the people dying in their states. Nope, it's all Anthony Fauci's fault. Don't look at the Republicans. Look at this elderly man. He's now public enemy number one for the Republicans, but only so you don't focus on all the bad things Republicans have done for the last 2 years. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.